Good morning, everybody. It is Monday morning, start of a new week, start of a new month. It is the 1st of March today, which is bonkers. It has been a full year, at least month-wise, since the world was turned upside down, officially. So I'm gonna try and film my whole week this week because I was following someone, or I'm still following them, on Instagram, and they're a YouTuber, and they were talking about like, oh, I'm so sorry, I haven't been vlogging lately, just this second shutdown, I can't really do anything, and I can't really go anywhere, and just my days are repetitive and the same, and I feel like it's not worth filming. And I was like, oh, so you mean what I do, my everyday, you think is not worth filming. Cool. So I'm gonna film my everyday. Not that they even know that I exist and not that I'm gonna share like who that person was, but it kind of like kicked me into being like, film what you wanna film. Do what you wanna do. Like, stop putting the pressures on yourself that society leaves out there. So I'm just gonna film like my typical week and you guys will see like what actually goes on. It is a lot of repetitiveness, which drives me nuts, yes, but it is what it is. So anyway, make coffee, make breakfast, get to work. That's where we're at right now. For breakfast for this week, I'm gonna try and make a shakshuka, which is like, if you haven't had it, it's like a tomato base with red pepper, like red bell pepper, and some eggs that are cooked in it. It's just like tomato-y, saucy breakfast dish. And Alex always leaves his cutting board from the morning out for me. So we're gonna prep the ingredients. Set you guys down somewhere. Pull up my recipe and get this cooking. For like 1 to 2 minutes. I have everything lined up. If you guys can see, like you see the top of my tomato tin. So like in their order of appearance. So we're gonna put in the spices next, then the can of tinned tomatoes, then the salt and pepper, then the feta. We're gonna crack some eggs in it and we're gonna bake it. And then I will have breakfast and I'll be able to move on with my Monday. But I mean, yeah, you guys are right. If you were thinking like, that is a lot to do on a Monday morning before work, you're not wrong. I'm also feeling that. Do you have my coffee? And I feel that. For anyone wondering, here's the final plated shakshuka. There we go. I just cut up my bread. I didn't toast it or anything, but yeah. And we're back upstairs. I just did all my photo taking for work. So now I've made myself a tea, poured myself a cup of water, which, that's so blue. I can't carry while I'm holding you guys. So we're gonna make two trips. This is the point where I try to hold off from eating lunch early out of straight boredom. I'm by myself. I'm alone all day long. So I have a hard time with that. I am an extrovert. I enjoy being around people. People give me energy. So it's long days. And then the weird thing is, usually when I'm done work, I am... Ooh, text message. I'm usually drained, but like, you ever get so bored that all you want to do is just lie around? Which doesn't make sense because that's also boring. It's kind of what it's like when I work, is that I just don't want to do anything when I'm done working, but I really wish that I was doing something. It's hard to explain. But maybe someone else gets it out there, I don't know. I decided to cook the potatoes from earlier while I'm sitting and working because it wasn't quite enough food. I thought I wasn't gonna need them, but I think adding potatoes to my breakfast will be good. So while I'm waiting for that water to boil, I'm gonna keep working. This is what I mean. I just got out of work. Well, that's gonna stay covered. Ugh, and this is all I wanna do. I've just come to lay on the couch. I'm also laying on my stomach because now my back is going the opposite direction. You know, like I've been hunched over my computer all day. So I'm just gonna lay here and watch some more YouTube videos. Try not to lay here for too long. And I keep thinking that maybe I want to go for a run. At the very least, I should go for a walk. I need to move my body more because I just sit all day. But yeah, I need to like decompress from work now. Oh, hi. Yeah, so I lumped it for a while. Got motivation to go work out with Adam because we lift every Monday, Wednesday, Friday by ourselves in the gym, Tuesday, Thursday. Anyway, came home and made dinner. Alex is in some kind of meeting, so I think I'm gonna eat without him. But this is what we were going for. This is what we have. Right? But yeah, he has not emerged, and it's 8 p.m. So yeah, I'm just gonna leave my kitchen like a bomb went off in it, and I'm just gonna go eat this. I showed you the pretty one, which is Alex's. I always take the messy one. Oh yeah, but it took a little bit longer to cook. That's pretty good. Yeah, sorry. I mean, you guys have seen me lift at Adam's before. You'll probably see it later this week. Yeah, I just forgot. I was late because I was just watching TikTok. And he texted me and I was like, oh crap. So I just kind of went. I didn't miss much. It was fine. Good morning. Just made my coffee. And it's gym day. I am actually wearing my gym's apparel. It's super comfy. I actually like it. And I bought it myself. I forgot to leave in like 6-7 minutes. It's like a soft 6-7 minutes. Like, don't have to be crazy on time to go pick up Adam to go to the gym. And you're like, why don't you go in with Alex? I know. Alex goes into the office. He doesn't come back home. Adam and I work from home, and we live next door to each other. So he and I ride in together, and Alex rides alone. Every once in a while, Adam will go into the office, we'll all have to drive separately. Or random days, Alex might have a day off or something. And then we're all riding together, but we try to be as economical as possible and carpool when we can, so. Yep. I woke up kind of early, I think because it's getting brighter in the mornings, which is like, I was able to get up this morning, which is better than last week when Alex woke up and said, it's 7 o'clock. It's 7 o'clock now and I have to leave in now 5 minutes. So you can just imagine the panic. So yeah, just having some coffee, waking up before I have to go do that. Back from workout, just having breakfast because I was hungry. Usually I shower first, but today I was hungry, so I'm just eating the shakshuka that I made yesterday, doing a little scroll, excuse me, watching Instagram stories. Oh my goodness, and apparently exploding. I just feel a little tired after that workout. Where it wasn't that hard and I didn't burn as many calories or like, so I wear a heart rate monitor and it wasn't as hard as a workout as usual, but I'm lay tired today. I gotta shower and then go to work and it's like late. It's always late. Ooh, I am in some kind of mood today. I just feel really tired. Okay, I have to plug in this battery because it died and like almost every time it shocks me to the point where I drop it. Let's see if it happens today. Oh, I don't think it will. Whew. Super painful and concerning when that happens. 10 out of 10, hate it. Yeah, I sit in my sleeping bag because it gets pretty cold down here. I don't know how to carry everything and carry you guys. Unflattering angle. Hi. Yeah, I don't know. I don't even know what I'm trying to say right now. Just feel out of it. Good morning. We're making coffee. And by that I mean, we're microwaving coffee. Because I make one pot. And then it lasts me, oh, that's a big cup. Oh well, it lasts me like 3 days. That's what I do. That's it. We're off to work. All done that part of work and my skin is feeling a little puffy, a little off. So I have this little mask from the Body Shop, which is not focusing, but it's a Himalayan charcoal mask. So I'm gonna throw this on while I do the next part of work and see if I can't get it to feel a little better. It just feels puffy and swollen and yeah, I don't know. Maybe I'm a little dehydrated or something. Hard telling, not knowing. This smells really good. This smells very spa-like. There's for sure some chunk of seaweed in here. I'm just gonna sit with this on for like 10 minutes while I upload photos. I am. Y'all are gonna laugh. If anyone is into pop culture like I am, you will think it's hilarious that I am just now watching Emily in Paris. I know. I'm super late to the game. I'm aware. I rebelled against it just because it just gained popularity so quickly, and generally when that happens, my classic teenager rebellious self is like, everyone's watching that, so I'm not gonna watch it. Like true emo kid fashion, if it's popular, you think you can't watch it because you can't do it's mainstream. No. So I'm not watching it, and it's a delightful, light, nice little show to watch. So yeah, I'm now. Ooh, that was almost in my mouth. Woohoo! Little seaweed chunk trying to get up in here. Maybe I'll make a tea. I don't know. I've just been feeling off lately. And when I'm saying off, I mean like some sort of weird borderline depression. Can you guys take me seriously now that I'm having a serious discussion with this mask on? I know. But I don't know. It's not like depression. Like I don't feel intensely sad. I just feel intensely unenthused and blah, which I'm classifying as like some form of depression, you know, lockdown, life crisis, that kind of a thing. So I'm just trying to work through it, you know. We're gonna have to rinse this off downstairs. This is like cold and tingly, but maybe a little burny. Whatever. Rinse off my little mask brush, which is actually like a foundation brush. Whatever. Okay, back to work. Out of work, clean the whole house. Not really, I just swept and mopped all the floors because I channeled my quasi-depression, whatever's happening, into adult productivity. Alex is home now too, but we both have to work out. So I have my super reflective vest that I bought for when I walk over to Adam's, because when I walk back, it's pitch black. And every once in a while, there's some crazy people that drive through our neighborhood at like Mach a Million. So I bought this for life purposes of not being hit. You can't really tell that it's reflective, but the internet told me it was. I'm gonna have my phone, I'm gonna get my speaker. Don't know if I'm gonna film our lift because Adam's mom is in town and I'm not gonna like blow up her business, you know? So.
Blow it up.
We're gonna have dinner there though. If you didn't know, Adam's Italian, and they made gnocchi today. So then he asked if we wanted to go over for a gnocchi dinner. And it's just not something you say no to, so. I need to see if my speaker is charged. We usually use my speaker to listen to tunes. Again, don't know if we're gonna listen to tunes because his mom's there. Also, this little pathway that I take, it's got a little sketchy. So during the day, you can hear, it's a little more slushy. When I walk at night, when the temperature drops, it's just complete ice. So like this right now, but then this, that's very liquidy right now, very slick, is about to be icy. And this will be icy. It's a fun little game that I get to play called Will I Fall? Oh. Walked home. It's like 9:22. We have to lift tomorrow morning. So I gotta set myself up for success. I gotta get my coffee. I ran out of coffee today, so I gotta set this to make more. I'm not making it now. I'm just setting it. We had a nice little visit with Adam's mom. She just, I don't know how recently, but she got fully vaccinated, so she was comfortable with us being there. And them trying to figure out how to make gnocchi was great. They called Adam's aunt. His sister was on the phone. They tried calling their cousins. Because there's like, they were following a recipe, but it just said like, put in some flour. And they're like, what does some flour mean? Which I thought was pretty funny. But it turned out really good. Okay, coffee is set. Just filled my water. Gonna put that. This doesn't really close. So hopefully that doesn't leak in my bag, which is all set. Got my coffee cup out. I think we're good for bed. I need to turn off these lights, which never want to turn off for me. Got them. Yeah, we're good. So we're gonna call it a night. And I will see you guys tomorrow. Woo!
Good morning. Got my coffee. It was all set. Now I'm just standing by the door waiting for Adam because we alternate carpooling and it is his day. So he just said he just left. So now I'm just being like a kid or dog in the window waiting for their owner or parent to come home. And he's thinking now.
I have been retrieved. We are set to jet. Get excited. Are you excited? Adam loves mornings. It's his favorite. We are back. I'm showered. I am making breakfast. And went a little hard in the paint today, so I have this little like ice pack. It's like one of those bean, like homemade bean ones. But I'm gonna try and get that on my back. See if we can't reduce some of whatever I did to it. I deadlifted the heaviest I've deadlifted in a while. And I don't think my lower back enjoyed that. So yeah, it's feeling a little tweaky. I have some magnesium spray that I put on it. And this ice actually feels pretty good. They're working on getting ice baths, like ice tubs, at the gym, which I might actually utilize, which sounds really sickening. Because if you've ever jumped into a very cold ocean or lake, it's like that, but a little bit colder. And I kind of like it, which is sick and twisted, but it is what it is. But yeah, it's about time for work now. I'm trying to get my hair to do like its normal wave pattern. I don't have like curls, but it starts out looking pretty good and then it just deteriorates. But yeah, anyway, we gotta get to work. It kind of feels crazy that it's Thursday. Breakfast, beautiful. I don't know why. I feel like the week has gone by really slowly, but then I'm like, wait, it's already Thursday. That's nuts. It's a good thing. All right, let's go to the basement, my friends. It is way past the end of the workday. Like, way past. It's like almost 8 p.m. But, my lower back is not stoked with me from the workout from earlier. So Alex is gonna take our little mini, what is that called? Theragun? I got like Therapod in my head. And he's gonna see if he can't do anything for it. I have to figure out a way to sit on the couch though, that I'm not falling. Yeah, I tried using magnesium. I tried icing it. And now it's tightening back up again.
Little baby fists.
Little baby fists is what he calls it.
Yeah.
Because I can't see it. Because it just like goes real fast. Yeah, and we're gonna watch some Community, so let's see if this helps or not.
Good morning, everybody.
I am dressed today. I feel like I have a shirt. I feel like I have a hair in my shirt. I'm going into the office to exchange supplies. So I need to get ready. I have these two awesome breakouts that feel like kicking around, so that's awesome. So we're gonna go in with my Bare Minerals makeup. Keep it light, nothing too crazy. And yeah, put a face on and get ready for the day. This is much older packaging, but this is one of the big old Christmas containers. This is like my extreme winter color. So like now, when our bodies have seen the sun the least.
Walking downtown and I'm okay. He's got it all figured out. It's what they all say, yeah. Everyone's looking at me thinking that I'm different. Everyone's looking at me thinking that I'm living. But I don't really care what they all say. It's easier said than done. That guy, problems with everyone. But it all comes down to you. You are my anxiety. Walking downtown and I'm okay. Eyes on me, I don't know what to do, so I smile and I wave. Alright. Everyone's looking like they know what they're doing. Everyone's looking like they know what I'm pursuing. I'm trying not to give them
Boom. We're ready to go get coffee and then go into work. Gonna throw this necklace on real quick and we're good to go.
Okay, made it to work. It was a nice drive, actually. Sometimes there's like rude people. Not yet, maybe on the way home, but it was a nice little drive. Gotta go bring all of this stuff and exchange it for more. I made it. Chatted with my friends for a good long time. We haven't been able to catch up in a hot minute just because like they've been busy or I've had to like jump in and out here, so that was good. I got a lot. Here's my supply for the week. Beautiful. All right, I'm about halfway through my day and I'm gonna make lunch. I'm gonna make these little like sushi burrito. If you guys have seen the TikTok trend, you know what I'm talking about. The burrito trick hack thing. I'm gonna do it sushi style. So I'll bring you guys down in case you wanna see what I'm doing. So I've got rice and imitation crab, carrot, avocado. This is a Japanese mayonnaise, very specific. Some hot sauce. A little bit of soy sauce. I prefer cucumber, but we don't have any, so I'm going with carrot.
Work now on a Friday and I feel like making cookies. I can't make a full batch because I only have half the amount of chocolate chips that I need. I actually have just over half, so that might be a little bit extra chocolate chippy, but you know, ain't no shame in that game. I'm trying to bring my butter to room temperature. I'm supposed to beat it for 3 minutes. I'm making chocolate chip cookies. Did I even say that? Did you guess that? If you did, good job. I'm doing like the hot bowl over the butter thing. It's mostly working. It's almost working. But yeah, we're gonna make some chocolate chip cookies. Get excited. Are you excited? I'm excited. Okay, I was supposed to do that 3 minute tap thing for like 18 to 21 minutes, but I didn't make ginormous cookies. I still made regular size. I think I might have overdone them. This one is a bit larger, so I think this one's actually kind of done correctly, but these are brown all the way through. They're supposed to be a little undone in the middle, and like maybe they're a little softer in the middle, but I'm supposed to let them cool in the pan.